Police are seeking the results of a post-mortem to ascertain the cause of death of a man found in a drain near the Caura River on Monday. According to reports, at around 6 p.m., Shiraz Ken Ali left a group of friends at Pool 1 in Caura to relieve himself. However, his friends became concerned when he did not return. Sometime later, they found Ali lying in a drain near Poolside Bar. He was bleeding from his mouth, nose and head. Police were called to the scene but could find no evidence around the body to suggest violence. However, the cause of death remained a mystery and an autopsy was ordered. The autopsy is expected to take place today at the Forensic Science Center in Federation Park.